The notoriously rude posters for the first movie warned fans that Deadpool was packing. Well, the next movie is bursting at the seamy red leather seams with action, laughs, shocks and an incredible array of cameos. Last time around, Deadpool told the audience that the budget was too small to afford proper X-Men. This time, there is no such problem. The film is peppered with major Marvel characters popping up, as well as one huge Hollywood star. Full gallery of every Deadpool cameo next. Major spoilers related articles. Deadpool 2 features first ever same superhero relationship. Deadpool 2, 5 end credit scenes include Wolverine crossover. Fox Deadpool 2 cameos revealed in gallery. Deadpool 2 cameos from Wolverine to X-Men Wednesday, May 16, 2018. Some surprise famous faces crop up in the hilarious superhero sequel play slideshow Marvel 1 of 15. Brad Pitt also makes a memorable appearance as the Vanisher in the film. Deadpool may pop out of Coffin's ITEH movie, but some of his cameos still try and keep out of sight from the socially inept superhero, anyway. One classic scene shows Deadpool complaining again at the lack of X-Men in the mansion, not realizing some of the biggest superhero members are watching him from the next room. This time the joke is on him, since the Y closed the door before he sees them, leaving the audience knowing just how ridiculous he is. Reynolds himself has enormous fun with the end credits scenes, trolling fans who are desperate for that Wolverine crossover as well as ridiculing his own earlier superhero efforts. Fox, will Deadpool ever star on screen with Wolverine? Time-traveling scenes show Deadpool somehow crossover into the previous Fox franchise where Wolverine fought Weapon 11, another incarnato of Wade Wilson. Another brutally funny scene shows Reynolds himself excitedly reading an early script for Green Lantern before Deadpool appears and shoots him in the head. It's horrific, but at least somewhere in an alternate timeline, that movie will never get made. Deadpool 2 is out now in cinemas.